It's with deep sorrow that I can confirm that two people have been killed. At this stage, I'm aware that six others have been injured, including police. They've been taken to Auckland Hospital. Police have also confirmed that the shooter is also dead. The offender was armed with a pump-action shotgun. He moved through the building site, discharging the firearm as he went. Upon reaching the upper levels of the building, the man contained himself in an elevator. Shots were fired and he was located a short time later. I want to thank the brave men and women of the New Zealand Police who ran into the gunfire, straight into harm's way, in order to save the lives of others. These kind of situations move fast, and the actions of those who risk their lives to save others are nothing short of heroic. I also want to acknowledge the ambulance first responders who were there quickly on the scene this morning. Aucklanders and those watching around the world can be assured that the police have neutralised the threat and that they are not seeking anybody else in relation to the incident.